Hi everyone, welcome to the world of foodies. Today I am going to share a lemon pickle. A typical Indian meal always consists of a lemon pickle and mango pickle. It's the most common one loved by many. However, since lemons are available throughout the year, I prefer to make them every few months. Traditionally made pickles are mostly no cook, so this recipe doesn't require any cooking. Here I took 20 lemons. Wash the lemons and dry with a clean cloth. Firstly, grind 1/2 cup garlic cloves with 2 tablespoon jeera and keep aside. We need to squeeze the juice with 10 lemons and cut the remaining 10 lemons in quarter or smaller cube and de-seed it. In a bowl, take lemon pieces and add the juice. Next, add 1/2 cup salt, 1/2 cup chili powder, 1 tablespoon turmeric powder, garlic paste. Mix it well. Transfer it in a container, cover it and rest for 2 days. After 2 days, you can have it as it is, or you can add tempering with 2 tablespoon oil, jeera, mustard seeds, curry leaves and red chili. Make sure that the oil wants to cool completely. Mouth-watering lemon pickle is ready to serve. Serve it as a side with simple dal or with curd rice. If you like this video, please like, share and comment below. Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for new notification. Thank you.